Right, so on today's show, we have a little recipe and a vegan-type conversation with Anki and Mayele. So, yeah, enjoy. Okay, so basically I've been on a vegan-based diet for almost a month. And things are running a bit dry. I'm not very inspired, so I've come seeking for help. So I've come to Anki's house. Hello, Anki.
Hi.
And her friend.
Roommate. Yeah.
Roommate with a name, maybe.
Maya. Hi.
Maya. Cool. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna spectate and see what they do and maybe learn a few things.
Okay, we're gonna cut the veggies.
Do you need help?
I can do this.
Struggles.
I watched a couple of documentaries.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then YouTube videos as well. So I had a lot of input and recipe ideas already. And then I watched some documentaries. I can definitely recommend Cowspiracy. And
oh, I heard about that.
Yeah.
That was horrible.
No, it's good. It's about the...
Like, it's really disturbing. They show how mistreated cows are and
oh no,
stuff
that's
like that.
Earthlings. Cowspiracy is more about the environment and the effect our eating habits have on the environment. So I really love that documentary. And that was one reason why I changed.
I think it's very unnatural to drink cow's milk or any milk.
Yeah.
That's not human. Because like you're an adult drinking milk that's made for a baby cow. So where's the logic?
There's no need for us to drink cow's milk as there's no need to drink dog's milk or cat milk.
Okay, so the pumpkin has been cut. Now we are going to
do a guacamole.
Okay.
And with the pumpkins, cook with a vegetable broth and just water plain. We just have one avocado left, so we're gonna do a hummus avocado creation. Yeah, it's gonna be delicious. So the avocado is gonna make it very creamy, and then we have some soy yogurt.
One eternity later.
What is happening?
What is that?
This is the
vegetable...
Gemüsebrühe?
Brühe.
Learning some new words in German.
I'm also new to this camera stuff, you know? It's kind of like, when I was first doing it, it was a bit unnatural, but now I'm kind of used to it, but you know, I know the feeling.
Yeah, it's kind of like, oh, it's still filming.
Yeah.
Oh, it's still, okay.
Oh, cool. Making things interesting.
So this one is not like a typical hummus. Hummus you can normally just make with chickpeas and then lemon, garlic, salt, pepper, and maybe a little bit tahini, that's it. This is what we do for like dips for potatoes and stuff like that. We just experiment. Like whatever we still have in the kitchen.
Finish time.
In the making.
Frozen, unfortunately.
We can make you an extra pot with fresh
potatoes. Yes, please, actually. Setting the mood.
Oh, you can take
treasure hunt.
These ones. Okay, now it's Hugo's turn.
Spoons?
Yes, and forks, I would say.
Cool. Ooh. Here we have our freshly homemade hummus. Fantastic. Oh yeah, and these. I don't know, what are we gonna do with this?
We're just gonna wash them and maybe use them later on. No, you can't. No, yeah. Alright!
Raw. Raw is good.
That is good. It is really good. I'm not lying.
Oh, bon appetit.
Thank you.
Right, so I hope that was entertaining slash useful, maybe. I don't know if you're going to try this recipe or whatever. But yeah, I'll see you next week. As always, I'm Hugo.
Have one.
A shot?
Yeah.
A shot of wine.
Fuck, I'm not having any wine.